In the last days, there are three groups of people. Which group will you fall under? Enoch chapter 50. And in those days, a change shall take place for the holy and elect, and the light of day shall abide upon them. And glory and honor shall turn to the holy on the day of affliction, on which evil shall have been treasured up against the sinners. The great tribulation. Here's group one. And the righteous shall be victorious in the name of Yahweh Sabaoth. They had faith in Messiah. They knew Psalm 119, 142, Deuteronomy 6:25, 1 John 3:7, and many others. Here's group number two. And he will cause the others to witness this, that they may repent and forego the works of their hands. This has something to do with works, brothers and sisters. They shall have no honor through the name of Yahweh Sabaoth, yet through his name they shall be saved. And Yahweh Sabaoth will have compassion on them, for his compassion is great. And he is righteous also in his judgment. And in the presence of his glory, unrighteousness also shall not maintain itself. And at his judgment, here's group three, the unrepentant shall perish before him. And from henceforth, I will have no mercy on them, says Yahweh Sabaoth. There are some people in the last days that still, no matter what, will not turn to his righteous law. There's still time to be in group number one.